Ready? Go!
Crazy. Who is my favorite character so far? So far, I think my favorite character... It's a pinup between Shulk. So Shulk right here. And... probably Palutena. Yeah, I think Palutena's up there too. Blew up 5,000 combined targets and obstacles and target blast. The milestone, you guys. Blown up so much crap. Got one character left.
Target blast! Ready?
missed five on that one. Just five. Yeah, so close. My closest was like three left. That mode's pretty much, oh, that stage is pretty much done. We'll do stage one, huh? Do stage one.
Ready? Go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Ready? Go! Five,
Air attacks and brawn badge.
New record!
And 15 different special moves. Who's Rosalina's? Rosalina's is supposed to be blue. Peach is a different color.
Five, four, three. Ready, go!
Nothing of interest. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing this fine morning?
Target blast.
We're going through all the target tests with everybody.
Diddy Kong. Ready?
That's awesome that you're not sick anymore.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Again, five left. Darn it.
Ready, go!
You guys are all feeling better now.
Ready? Go!
Stormblades, welcome! At the moment, I am almost 12 hours into a 24-hour stream at the moment. I really don't have enough energy to play Magic at the moment. I should be having about 4 or 5 other people show up around 4 o'clock this afternoon, though. When they do, we can try to play some Magic. It's 10:09 a.m. right now. I've been going since 10 o'clock last night. So.
New record!
We're busy, doing all the target blasts at the moment, too.
Target blast! Hit! Hit! Ready? Go! Five! New record! Target blast! Zero Suit Samus!
Yeah, so we're gonna take a bit of a yogurt break for a minute. I gotta get some food in me. I'm hungry. What do you guys think of the game so far? Awesome, I'm glad. I'm having a lot of fun with it too. But usually about this time, if it's... And I kind of felt this way with Hyrule Warriors. About this far into it, I was just dead. And I really didn't have any desire to keep playing the game. With this right here, I'm able to keep going and like try beating high scores or setting some high scores. Things like that. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it slowly. It's a huge transition from the 3DS controls, and even the GameCube controls. Yeah, Link's the worst. But I gotta set scores with two of them. Like, decent scores. I should do the two links first for now on, so that I don't have to deal with them anymore. Thank you. Oh yeah. Zero Suit Samus.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
There we go. That's a little better. I can keep that one. Okay. I'm going to... I'll do Samus first.
Target blast! Ready? Go! Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right? Yeah. You guys notice there's some of the little targets that look like wrenches or trophies. So, sometimes you'll be able to get all sorts of stuff from them. So it's pretty cool. And you get new gear for your characters as well to toughen them up. I'd like to go out and buy a couple of the amiibos today, but I'll be streaming all night. I have all of them coming in from Amazon except for Little Mac, Captain Falcon. Yeah, Little Mac and Captain Falcon were sold out on Amazon. So I gotta figure out where to get those two. Now I've got the full first set.
Ready? Go!
How to launch this?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
I don't think that one.
4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Go!
Yay, Link! That's as good as I'm ever gonna do with him in this one. Sandbags, I can do a little bit better, but not by much. Skipping it. Oh, good. I've already got that one done. Awesome. Ganondorf. 2. cheek was a little rough too, I think. Costumes.
New record. Target blast. Zelda. Ready?
What do you mean, kinda weird, there's two different people, two different links? Like the Toon Link and the other Link? Oh, or Zelda and Sheik. You're probably talking about Zelda and Sheik, right? Left, you guys.
Kirby. Ready? Go!
Woo, get the trophy! Yeah, I kind of missed the transformation thing, but I can see how they separated them all out, like they did kind of the Pokemon Trainer thing, taking Charizard out, adding a water Pokemon that's a ninja too. I guess what though, it only took me an hour and 20 minutes to unlock all the characters. Yeah. Well, the easiest way to unlock them, I found, was to You only had to do so many different matches. I think it was like 130 matches maybe or something like that. And so you didn't even have to win. You could just easily jump off the side of the mat or the side of the level each time that you started. And it would really quickly allow you to get through them and unlock everybody. I was trying to make a score over 6 digits each, or like low 6 digits each. Target blast. I don't have the patience for that at the moment. Yeah, so it works on the 3DS version too, where you could just jump off the edge of the map to unlock all the characters really, really fast, do like a one-stop melee. Yeah, a one-stock melee, and that allows you to get through them really, really quick. Five again! Oh my gosh! Yeah, no kidding. I've loved you those last five. Ready? Go! Nightmare. Backflip Wolf, welcome, welcome! We're working on all of the Target Blast arenas. Almost done, I got a row and four guys left. Possibly less. I know we did some with these other guys. Let him jump. How are you doing, Backflip?
New record! Target blast! Rob! Ready? Go!
Okay. Yeah, refreshing usually remedies that little problem. Whatever it is with Twitch. Almost done the second to last row, you guys.
Target blast. Yes. Ready?
Rune, welcome back. How was your classes?
Ready? Go!
Oh, he's already done. Cool.
Target
That's
blast.
Done.
Captain Falcon!
Do Sonic next year, since that's the next one of mine.
Sonic! Ready?
Jack, welcome, welcome! I wonder when you'd be showing up.
Ready? Go!
little better. I don't think so. I'm sorry. I said welcome back, Rune. Are we talking about iSpot? Now, iSpot saw you too. Hi, nothing.
Target blast. Mega Man.
Start.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Go! Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are you dark there? Holy cow. Yeah, it's 10:30 a.m. here.
New record!
Excuse me, 10:40 a.m.
Ready? Go! Target blast!
Good one. That was a real good one. Yeah, it is really crazy how time zones work. Five again. Cool, Toad Brigade. Get a perfect on any stage and target blast. Really? That was a perfect? That's cool. Someone else try that.
Target blast.
Frosty, welcome, welcome.
Ready? Go! Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Go!
your ex is in Britain. Huh, curious. The new guy you're dating is in the US, right? I just did Pac-Man. I'm doing all of the Target Blast challenges in each of the different maps. I'm just going down the list of each character. Getting a 6-digit score with him.
Dr. Mario.
Well, we might have to work something out then, Miss Rune.
Ready? Go! Five, four, three, two, one. No. Ready? Go! Five, four, three, two, one. Ready?
Like twice what the last one was. A teleport pizza, that'd be awesome!
Ready? Go! Five, four, three, two, one. Ready?
I've enjoyed the game quite a bit, actually, Jack. So far, I've got... we'll go check the trophies here in a minute. I'm almost done with level one, the stage one. Last two guys, everybody, for stage one. Then we'll go to stage three.
Ready? Go!
There we go, that's a little better.
What?
30,000? What the perfect was for you guys. No idea. I didn't destroy everything.
Target blast. Villager. Ready?
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought when I saw this.
Ready, go!
This is like ridiculously close to Angry Birds. Except you have to beat the tar out of a bomb instead of pulling a bird back in a slingshot.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm good with that one. Check out the trophies real quick before I hit stage 3. Haven't looked at those in a little while. To the vaults! Trophies. The Horde. These are all the trophies that I've found so far, I guess. Let's see. Sorry. Bird thingy. Us from here. Gotta be rich. Yeah, the timer is how long I've been streaming. Yeah, I'm doing a 24-hour show right now. Yeah, I'm a little warm.
Yeah, I guess I could probably go change my shirt. The bathroom break too. Ooh, stage 3, you guys. I don't have anybody on this one.
Target blast.
Right, we're doing the Lynx first. Happy. Just happy dance. Yeah, Rune, it's ridiculous in price for bottled water.
Ready? Go!
I don't remember how to like launch with this stupid guy. Thinking Link. Okay, it's just like a love tap. Oh yeah, this one's get it, darn it.
Ready, go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Metagross. Alright guys, we'll leave it here for a moment. Mods, if you could please babysit for a minute or two, so that let everybody know that comes into the channel that I stepped out to go to the bathroom and change my shirt really fast, and I'll be right back in a couple of minutes. Thank you so much. Okay, everybody, sorry I disappeared on you for a little bit there. I had to go to the bathroom and brush my teeth because I can't go 12 hours without without brushing my teeth. So it felt really weird. Whoa. My torso's disappearing. What's going on? Recalibrate the camera real quick, you guys. There we go. Now I'm pretty again. Thanks, Lonely. Thanks, Rune. Alright, guys, where did I leave off? Right, we're doing the links first because they're ridiculous.
Target blast!
Guys are pretty, they aren't handsome. That's okay, that's cool. Sorry, backflip. Rune, if you guys are trading stuff, go right ahead. You can give him permission. Although, it probably would be a lot easier for a private message. So we know it doesn't get off funny. Yeah, you guys are good. You guys are good, Rune. I trust you guys. Those crazy... Here. I'll fix it for you real quick, backflip. There you go. You're permitted. Go ahead. You have 3 minutes to post your link. I'm okay with that score there.
New record! Target blast!
Alright! Let's start at the bottom this time. We're gonna start with the Miis.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Ooh, there we go. That's what I like to see. That's gonna be a tough one to beat. You guys, my Amazon order shipped all the amiibos and my book from Russell Brand called Revolution. It's okay, Lonely, I don't draw either. I love looking at artwork, but I can't draw. I play instruments, but I don't draw. Crunks! Welcome, welcome, welcome! How are you doing this fine day? Pompey! I remember him. I guess that's alright. That's an alright score. I play a little bit of piano and alto and soprano saxophone. Play a pigeon. Used to play, but you realized you suck too much. Oh, it's all good, it's all good. I played saxophone for 12 years. before I went into massage therapy. Jack, we're gonna play as Pac-Man again. That was kind of a cool spot for her to stop. Boy, yes I do. Yes I do. How have you been? Heck yeah. I do not think we will be playing Magic the Gambling today, just because today is a special 24-hour stream of Smash Brothers. We are supposed to be having a few guests onto the show tonight, this afternoon too. So depending on how many people show up, we'll probably be able to do that. I'm just so tired that I can't function well enough to concentrate on playing Magic the Gambling at the moment. So, it's like, the struggle is real. So, we will definitely play it next week as we keep playing around with Smash Brothers. We're gonna be playing Smash Brothers for quite a while, I'm sure. But we'll make sure that we get a couple of breaks in next week to play Magic the Gambling with everybody again too.
Ready? Go!
There we go. That's what I wanted. Straight up and through. I'll play as Meta Knight. I'm basically going through all the characters at the moment, doing this
Ready? Go!
Doing this little metagame in here. And so I still have yet to play as Meta Knight. So I think he's still to come in the roster here. Yep, so Meta Knight's up on the next row. Meta Knight will be up on the next row. We have five other characters that we're gonna run through really quick before. And then we'll play as him. Definitely. Rune, I want to play with you too. Please. Don't take that the wrong way though. Please.
Ready? Go!
One. Entei! You guys, my birthday is this Sunday! It's Sunday! That's exciting! Don Fluffies! Welcome, welcome! How are you today? Oh, Backflip, you have a great day if we don't see you again. So far, my favorite characters are Shulk, and I'll have to look at the roster again. Thanks, nothing. Yeah, party in my house. Exactly. That's sort of why I'm doing the 24-hour stream too, so that just to kind of celebrate my birthday sort of stuff too. You know, playing a game, having some fun, have a few friends over every once in a while throughout the days. So my favorite characters are Shulk and probably a little Shulk, Bowser Jr. and Palutena. Palutena. I'm not a big fan of Duck Hunt or the two Lynx in this one. Specifically for this game mode. It's ridiculous. But they've all got to be played. They've all got to be played. They've all got to get a score on them. Jack, it is fantastic. You need to get this game so I can kick your butt at this game too. I'm just all right at it. I've honestly been up for 48 hours, and so I'm trying to avoid playing other people at the moment. You know I love you, Jack.
Ready, go!
I keyed. Ooh, 300,000. That's a new record for that one. I had the DS version too, you guys, and I was playing that for a little while, and I actually, my character right here, in the middle, behind my head probably, that's the one that I created on the DS and transferred over. So I can figure out how to transfer everything. It's really cool. Because you're working your leg muscles and all of the glute muscles in your backside, and so that's why they are, they feel like they do. Why your butt hurts from when you're swimming. Lonely, I am a licensed massage therapist and nationally certified in the United States, so I legally can answer that. And I know how to answer that one properly. So...
Ready? Go!
Always too lonely, that sounds like fun. I do that, but I get burnt.
Ready? Go!
Wow. That was a really good one. That was a really good one, too. Impact overdrives. Yes, there is another one that's coming out in May. Also, the Mewtwo stuff. Make lotions for burn. Lonely, are you offering to rub lotion on my burnt body? Zelda first premiered in 1987. That was the year I was born, you guys. Sure, why not?
New record! Target blast!
I am not sure, actually, Jack.
Ready, go!
I know I'd like to play the new free game for the second half of the month. At some point on the stream, but this is obviously going to take a bit of a priority. Well then.
5, 4,